I am K. Jayendra Reddy. I am from a village Anaparthi near Rajahmundry, Andhra Pradesh. I got to know about FIITJEE through a teacher in my previous school. He saw my potential and he suggested me to write FTRE. After writing the exam, I got a selection into FIITJEE through it. My father always wanted to provide me a stress-free and quality education. And I got it through FIITJEE. When I joined here in 9th class initially, as I had no previous IIT foundation, I was a bit worried. And with the help of my peer group and excellent faculty at FIITJEE, I was able to cope up. They brought a lot of confidence in me. And with the same confidence, I was able to secure first rank in NTSC stage 1. And later I even qualified stage 2 and became an NTSC scholar. With the same confidence, I continued my journey into 11th class with FIITJEE. The resources, faculty and everything were excellent. Here they used to focus on our basics. The weekly test which we used to have on Saturday as well as Monday were exact simulations of the JEE advanced and mains exams which we used to write. We used to work with our mistakes on the Saturday's exam. We used to discuss with teachers. They used to tell alternative solutions or they used to reteach the things. And we used to be ready for Monday's exam and we used to perform well. And we used to have an error analysis book which we maintained it throughout the year. After each and every exam, we used to write it. Once the teaching is complete, we entered into an individualized revision program where teachers used to ask each student what their weak area is, and individually we used to sit with the teachers and they used to explain us everything, and whichever we are weak at, they used to reteach it. And all the material given by FIITJEE, like GMPs and RTPFs, were really good. We got the exposure of JEE Advance before the exam itself, so nothing was new or anything in the original exam. It was like a usual thing. AITS and AISQTS exams used to have a lot of tough questions. So generally we used to get low marks, but teachers told us that this is the right chance to improve where you're going wrong or where you're weak, rather than pondering over those things. And so finally we were able to rectify our weak areas. And with the guidance of faculty of FIITJEE, I was able to become a KVPY scholar and even crack NSEP and NSEA exams. And along with these achievements, I even got a state rank of 20 in AP MCET and 30th rank in Telangana MCET. I attribute this success to the FIITJEE faculty and FIITJEE team. And I had to stay in hostel for 2 years, and the hostel facilities were really excellent. I felt as if I was at home. The food, the rooms, everything were very good, which had a good influence on my studies as well. Even at the hostel, the friends used to be very good with me. Whenever I had a doubt, I had a chance of discussing with them, which would not be possible if I'm studying individually. And we used to have study hours during the last 1 month or so. Even the teachers stayed with us in the hostel. They were with us. They helped us gain confidence as well as rectify our mistakes in the last minute. So we were able to perform good. I thank Team FIITJEE for this success. And I also thank my parents, uncle and aunt, who lent me their support to stay in Hyderabad. And I even thank FIITJEE Hyderabad for this successful and learning journey. Thank you, FIITJEE.